position is you can come here and show position on, and then it will show the red lines. And then as you play, you can see that this is actually how the position move. So as it is on top when it's moving to the right, and it will be bottom when it's moving to the left.